what has been said about Newt is pretty much true. He had to step down because the Republicans, the conservative Republicans, wouldn't vote for him again as Speaker. Well, because he's not really a conservative. I mean, he'll tell you what you want to hear. He has an uncanny ability, sort of like Clinton, to feel your pain and know his audience and speak to his audience and fire them up. But when he was Speaker, he was erratic, undisciplined,